And now to Kaduna State, where Governor Uba Sani has expressed disappointment over the massive debt inherited from his predecessor, Nasir El-Rufai, which he said has left the state with only 3 billion naira, not enough to pay the state monthly wage bill of 5.2 billion naira. Despite the debt, Sani has not borrowed money in the last 9 months of his government, stating that the state federal allocation has been eaten by the debt burden. He emphasized that the state is paying back almost triple of what was borrowed by Nasir El-Rufai's administration. Sani also emphasized the importance of collective efforts in addressing security challenges and fostering peace and harmony.
Of about $587 million, 85 billion naira, and 115 contractual liability sadly inherited from the previous administration, with a more recent instead connected towards progress, sustainable development. We have conducted a thorough assessment of our situation and are shaping our focus accordingly. It gladdened my heart to inform you that despite the huge indebtedness, the key priority areas of our government include safety and security, housing, education, healthcare, support for micro, small and medium enterprises. We are also prioritizing inclusive development by investing in human capital, stimulating the economy and providing affordable houses.